Bergsvíslæðin í Kölnir á Íraðskeldi. Það var einn einnig tilska.15 seconds. And this will be it. Thank you very much for the second section of this test. Thank you, riders. You may still have to walk and change your ring. The other marks for Shalom Cook in purple ribbons. Receiving 6.5, 6.0, and 6.0. Going on with Louis Christensen, Sørensen, Sjælder, Brekke, White. 6.0, 6.5, and 6.0. Hans Wiesen, good, yellow. 6.5, 7.5, and 7.0. Here for Elin Tinskal and Hörnfeld, green. 5.5, 7.0, and 5.5. Riding blue ribbons is Jeanette Hunst, leader of the first section, riding Joostep Roskarty, and she receives 7.0, 7.0, and 6.0. 7.5, 7.0, and 6.5. Thanks very much. For the third section, dear audience, please do not applaud during this section. And this is loose rein tilt. The riders will take the rein into one hand, and they will clearly give up the contact between the rein and the horse's mouth. Best of luck now, this section counts twice. Enjoy. This will be it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Please give a big round of applause to these riders. Riders! Wow! That was young. Okay. Now this is of course something that requires special trust between the rider and the horse, good communication, and good riding. And we're excited to see the marks of the third section, which has twice the value and twice the weight in this test. Let's take a look at the scorecard. So it's another book. And she's receiving 6.0. Looks like 6.5 to me. Thank you very much. And 6.0. Thanks very much, dear riders. Judges, going on with Julie Christiansen in white ribbons. 7.0, 7.0, and 7.0. All right. Hannes Wiesen, Birkenhagoloi, yellow ribbons. Receiving 6.5, 8.0, and 8.0. Well done, Hannes. Yes, indeed. Here's the score by Tinskal and Hörnfeld. Rider in three ribbons. With their riders. Receiving a score of 5.5, 6.0, and 4.5. Thanks very much. Going on with Jeanette Hunst and Joostep Roskarty, blue ribbons. Five point zero, 6.5, and 4.5. Thank you. And now we're still down the song, Nami von Schlossberg, please. Yeah.